I'm Kelly Warner. It takes more than just regular brushing to keep children's teeth healthy. Fluoride also plays an important role in preventing cavities and tooth decay.
Here we go.
At Oregon Kids Pediatric Dentistry in Eugene, Dr. Jordan Lentfer's goal is to help her patients take care of their teeth. One way she does that is with fluoride.
Fluoride helps to remineralize the teeth. It helps to fight bacteria and creates a stronger material within your tooth than just the calcium phosphate alone.
Fluoride is a chemical ion of fluorine, the 13th most abundant element on Earth. It can make tooth enamel more resistant to the acids that cause cavities and tooth decay. Since most of our local communities, including Eugene and Springfield, do not have fluoridated drinking water, the American Academy of Pediatric Dentistry recommends using a fluoride toothpaste and talking with your dentist or pediatrician about whether your child could benefit from a fluoride supplement.
Good job.
Studies have shown children who receive fluoride treatments have fewer cavities than those who do not. Fluoride-free substitutes are also available, including xylitol.
Xylitol is a naturally occurring sweetener that helps to bond onto the tooth in the same area that the bad bacteria does, so it can help prevent decay in that manner.
To help reduce the risk of tooth decay even more, encourage your children to brush twice a day, help them learn to floss, and limit foods high in processed carbohydrates and sugar, including juice and sodas and sticky foods.
You know, anything in a box or a bag is probably going to cause a cavity. So really, in the end, diet and hygiene. Keep those teeth clean. Keep all the sticky gunk off of them, and then choose whatever toothpaste and product may be best for you.
Learn more about children's dental health at eugenepeds.com/healthykids. I'm Kelly Warner.